Gold starfish. Let's take it instead of the other one.
It's just like the one the sheriff was talking about. Here, would you like this harmonica?
Would I? Oh boy! Well, this is great! Oh, here, have this lovely bow tie in exchange. With my compliments.
Thanks.
Thank you so much. Now, I can play the blues again.
All right, you hogfish, pay attention. I've gone to a lot of trouble and expense to hire these sheepheads to jump over this fence for you. So count them and go to sleep. Please. Please just go to sleep. Please.
Can you make us a belt buckle out of this?
Sure. Just bring me a letter to put on it and I'll get to work.
Here, this is for the belt buckle.
Okay, stand back. My best work! All that's missing is a belt. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Mr. Torso.
Please, call me Nelson.
Gobi, I'm at my wit's end. These hogfish are driving me crazy. They won't eat or sleep. And they're so noisy. Where'd they get the accordion?
I don't know. Did you try telling them that story about your trip to Akron? That always puts me to sleep.
Oh, thanks a lot. I'm going to have to call Mr. Big again.
Ooh.
Here, I believe this is yours.
My starfish! Yahoo! I can't thank you all enough. Anything you need, you just ask.
How about that nifty 10-gallon hat?
Sure, I won't be needing that old thing anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, there are laws to be enforced. Rustlers to be found. Sheriff Shrimp is back in town.
But we know where the rustlers are.
You there! That's a loading zone!
Looks like it's still up to us to catch those rustlers and rescue the hogfish.
Let's ride!
Yeah!
Oh boy, a 10-gallon hat! This is great! How do I look?
Like you need a smaller hat.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
All I ever wanted was to be a hogfish rancher. I had no idea it would be so much work.
Maybe there are some tricks to it that we don't know about.
Yeah, but I'm going back in. Don't let any non-rustlers inside, okay?
Radio!
Those things. Our hat is a different color, though. Some rustlers took my cousin's hogfish. Have you seen or heard anything suspicious?
Rustlers taking your cousin's hogfish sounds mighty suspicious to me already.
Little big for you.
But do I look like a rustler?
Oh! Yes!
This will make me look even more like a rustler.
That's a great rustler disguise, Freddi.
Thanks, Luther. I hope it fools the guard. Luther, you stay here while I try to get past the guard.
Wait, I'm coming with you.
Good thinking, Luther. Let's try to get past the guard.
Hold it! This is a... Well, howdy, fellow rustler.
Ahem, howdy.
I reckon Mr.Big must have sent you to help us out with the hogfish, right? Poor Moray. He's having a terrible time with the hogfish. Well, go on in. He'll be glad to see you.
Thank you.
We did it!
Shh.
We did it. We're inside. Which way do you think the hogfish are?
think I hear squealing coming from...
Hey! You two aren't rustlers! What are you doing here?
We were just leaving.
You're not going anywhere! Mr. Big will know what to do with you!
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen! What do we do now? It didn't even budge.
Nope, this door is definitely locked.
Hey, it looks like there might be a way out under all these cannonballs.
Phew! These are heavy! There! That does it. The missing hogfish, all right.
We're not missing. We know just where we are.
What's this?
It looks like a telegram.
Stop worrying. Stop. Keep them on ice until I get back. Stop. You know who.
Very interesting.
Maybe we can get the hogfish out through this hole.
The hogfish won't fit through there. But it looks like you and I can.
I guess we'll have to work out another way to get those hogfish out.
They'll need a bigger opening. Did you hear something?
Like a creaking noise?
I think it came from out there.
Look at this neat hook! Do you think maybe it belonged to a pirate?
I don't know, but I bet it will come in handy.
Here, why don't you hang on to it?
Okay.
If we attach this hook to the chain, it'll reach those bars.
This should free those hogfish. Luther, prepare to drop anchor.
Ready, Freddi.
Fire away.
What? No! Come back! Please come back!
We're going home. The food's terrible here.
Oh, what do we do now, Moray?
I think you should give yourselves up.
You're under arrest in the name of the law.
Law? What law?
Yeah, I don't see any law.
Then I suggest you turn around! Real slow-like.
It's Sheriff Shrimp.
Yeah, and just about everybody in town, it looks like.
Youngsters, that was mighty fine work apprehending these two. I'll be taking them off to jail now. You boys ought to be ashamed of yourselves.
Hold on, Sheriff. There's one more person involved with the rustling.
Yeah, that's right. They kept talking to somebody called Mr. Big. I never saw his face, but he was in charge. He planned the rustling and everything.
Is that so? Well, what if it is? We'll never reveal the identity of Mr. Big.
Yeah, you'll never catch him.
Actually, I know who Mr. Big is. He's right here in the room. When the rustlers caught Luther and me, they called Mr. Big to come and decide what to do with us. I suspect he was already here when you all arrived and just slipped in with the posse.
Well, which one is it then?
Luther and I happened to be passing by when we saw Sahara Slim sending a telegram. The telegram said, keep them on ice. And then when we got here, there were big blocks of ice in with the hogfish.
That could be a coincidence.
Except we also found the telegram.
No, it's true. It's my telegram. I'm Mr. Big.
I still don't understand why you wanted us to put ice in there.
Well, I didn't mean that literally. It's just an expression. It means to keep them locked up.
Now he tells us.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I meant no harm. I'm just so tired of traveling around all the time. And I thought maybe if I had some hogfish, I might be able to make a go of it as a rancher.
Well, that's no excuse. You all ought to be ashamed. You just shouldn't take things that don't belong to you. It hurts other people, and it's just plain wrong.
You're right.
We're sorry.
We didn't want to be rustlers. All we ever really wanted was to be hogfish ranchers, but we don't know how.
Ranchers, you say? You know, I do still need some help out at my place.
I'm glad this worked out so well for everyone.
Freddi, Luther, I can't thank you enough for all you've done here. The hogfish are home safe.
And the rustlers is brought to justice.
Yeehaw! How's their immunity service working out?
That's community service, son.
Oh, yeah. How's that going?
I think they're coming along quite well. It's hard work, but when I'm done with them, they'll be real hogfish ranchers.
Can we learn to be hogfish ranchers, too?
Of course. Here, I've got something for you.
10 gallon hats?
Yours is a 5 gallon, so it'll fit just right.
Oh, boy!
Now, come on, you two. I'll show you how to tie a lasso.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play.
Thank you.
Oh, Stewball was a racehorse, wish she was mine. Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling Clementine. Oh, Stewball was a racehorse, wish she was mine.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play.
Do you really want to quit?